On Raglan Road, of an autumn day, I saw her first and knew that her dark hair would weave a snare that I might one day rue. I saw the danger and I passed along the enchanted way, and I said, let grief be a fallen leaf at the dawning of the day. On Grafton Street in November, we tripped lightly along the ledge of a deep ravine where can be seen the worth of passion's pledge, the queen of hearts still making tart, and I not making hay. Oh, I loved too much, and by such is happiness thrown away. I gave her gifts of the mind, I gave her the secret sign that's known to the artists who have known the true gods of sound and stone, and word and tint without stint. I gave her poems to say with her own name there and her own dark hair like clouds over fields of May. On a quiet street where old ghosts meet, I see her walking now away from me so hurriedly. My reason must allow that I had loved not as I should, a creature made of clay. When the angel woos, the clay he'd lose his wings at the dawn.